first down and 25 to go. There's pressure on Watley, and he is obliterated. A blindside hit. Patrick Johnson erases Watley back at the two.
And I think from a game standpoint, what that play did is it cemented the game. It completely emphasized the fact that Tulane had driven Southern Miss into the ground, both metaphorically and literally in that moment, because Tulane scores 24 points in that third quarter. That sack from Patrick Johnson came with 1 minute left in the third quarter, and he put the stamp on that third quarter and effectively the bowl game for Tulane to get the way of its first back-to-back bowl victories in program history. That was the exclamation point to a really significant statistic to me.